airport right now for Lollapalooza. I'm so tired. So tired.
My flight was really early, so I went to the Art Institute of Chicago to kill some time before I could check into my hostel. I ate some vegan deep dish pizza. It was absolutely amazing. And then I headed to Half Alive's after show. I loved them, so it was really cool to start my trip with them.
Hope is the closest. Haven't you noticed? It's beauty and focus. It's dwelling in the depths of you. A desperate longing to break through. Wrapped up in your gold, tenfold, oh Lord, I know it's the beauty to hold. Wrapped up in pure gold, tenfold, oh Lord.
So this was my first day at Lolla. I saw Alexander 23, Sudden Death, Half Alive again, her, but I didn't get the best footage or I didn't film at all. So you're gonna first see Hozier and then King Princess and the Chainsmokers. I closed out the night with the Chainsmokers, and it was probably one of my favorite sets of the entire weekend.
Thank you.
is what the crowds look like every night after Lolla, and the locals absolutely hate it.
Yo, this is awesome. I haven't played a show like this in a while, and like sometimes when you're in writing mode, you forget that there's, you know, you put a song out and you can see the numbers online sometimes, and it's like hard to imagine that there's actually people behind it. So this makes everything real, and it also reminds me why I love making music.
She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely because it was innocent. But now she's got a cup with something else in it. It's getting kind of blurry at 10:15. And he was in a hurry to be touching her skin. She's feeling kind of dirty when she's dancing with him. Forgetting what she told me by the water fountain. Don't cut me down, throw me out. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. So please, please,
all right, sing it with us.
Could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna,
okay, I didn't think that was gonna be a thing, but at the end of the show, like, I guess he was like feeling really good about the show, so he was like, I'm gonna try to meet people after. And he did, and it was so cool. I've been taking the L while I've been here, and I was gonna take that tonight, but I'm guessing like it closes at a certain time, because when I checked Google Maps just to like make sure I knew where I was going, it didn't even give like the L as an option right now. So it said you could either get on this bus for 27 minutes or you could walk for 28 minutes. Like most of it's walking anyway and you ride the bus for like a few minutes. So I was like, I'll just do the walk. So I ate at this place called Golden Apple, like Grill and Breakfast, whatever. And it was like one of the only places open right now, and I'm stuffed. I got a veggie burger with fries. I'm pretty sure I saw like 2 or 3 rats scurry across the street, and I panicked. So I walked in the middle of the street because I saw them start on one sidewalk and go to the other sidewalk, and I was like, the sidewalks are not safe. So yeah, I don't do rats.
I can't hear you. Chicago! This is our first time ever performing this song. And I think this might be a moment in history. I remember the summer Lil Channel got a hold of his household. The same summer that Widow went in Paltrow. Back when I could trust in my dogs like Balto. My family the Sopranos, these niggas is altos. First album, every track could be the outro. Shell toes to Velcro's things that we will outpro. Used to rock South Pole, summer's taking the 6 bus to South Show. Never sold out, but now we outsold. That was the summer.
left a couple of tin lines. I love my city. They let me cut the line on the damn ride. They want more eggshells and landmines. They communicate with hand signs. I said, dude.
And she gon' let us like a salad bar, yeah. You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in this corner trying to put it together. Hello.
Hey, ooh, my collar getting dirty. I pop a couple turkeys. I chew a like turkey. I put up in the tractor. Leaving Charlie Ranger. Papa was a rolling stone, but me, I'm more like Jagger. All night, quick jump across. Man, she rockin' singing all night.
Oh, thank you for coming. Yeah, there's no party without you guys. So speaking of dogs and cats, you want to do pets?
Come along, take over. Better than we got, we'll make great pets. We'll make great pets. We'll make great pets. We'll make great pets. I was coming on down the mountain. Only the time makes you happy now. We have that same opinion. And that same opinion.
Thanks for watching. That's the end of my experience at Lolla this year. If you have any questions, leave some comments below. Ask me anything. This was my second year going, and I love Chicago, so I'm probably going next year too.